We'll start. I want to show you this famous vision when our former Prime Minister John Howard was in Pakistan. He had the ball in hand. Be fair to say, Ish, it's much played, probably ridiculed a bit because it hasn't come out the right way.
it's the taking part that counts.
It is the taking part
that counts. He was sabotaged.
He was having a decent crack. However, some disturbing news has come out in the media in the last couple of days. I didn't catch that one, did you, either, Ish? That, I think, was the Bradman oration, that the man that handed him the ball, one of the military officers, said he put sticky tape all around the ball to hold it together in the tough northern conditions of Pakistan. I put it to you, Kerry, six or out, that John Howard was sabotaged.
I think he was. He's also sabotaged by Hawkeye, because the previous LBW shout he had that day ruled going over. So he thought, I'll adjust my length. So,
six for Kerry. Was he sabotaged or not? Six or out for you, was?
Out for me.
Out, right. Yeah. So he wasn't sabotaged.
Probably
for you.
Not.
Okay.
I've seen his three deliveries. I can tell he wasn't sabotaged.
Right. Aisha?
Did you see how long it stuck in his hand?
Yeah,
he was definitely sabotaged.
All right.
I'm with you.